The tune that this piece was based on, or is based on, was written by Corelli, an Italian composer, way back in the late 17th century. And it's called La Folia. And in fact, La Folia is just the name of a chord progression. And many composers had written tunes based on this chord progression. And then Fritz Kreisler, who was one of the greatest violinists of the early 20th century, wrote, and also a very skilled composer, he wrote this set of variations. So the bass line stays the same throughout each variation, and he wrote a little few party pieces for the violin, didn't he?
He wrote a couple of notes to play.
Thank you.